Smiley, how's it going? I'm doing well, thank you. Just getting ready for some raid tonight. Hope you're having a good evening yourself. How's things in Arizona? Oh, nice. Getting your dominoes on. Sounds good. What'd you order? I'm guessing pizza of some kind, but, you know, what kind of pizza did you get? Oh, that sounds delicious. Good choice. Oh, nice. The bread bites. Oh, I didn't know they do tots at Domino's. That must be like something new, I'm guessing. Yeah, I'd be down to try them sometime. We're just waiting for everybody to get gathered up for the raid here tonight. I'm over here at the summoning stone. This is where people summon people to come to the raid from all over the world of Azeroth. You have been alone for so long. I know you've seen the dark. Oh man. That is some intense heat. Holy crap, 114? I don't know how you do it, dude. I don't know how you can handle it, because it is just, that's too hot for me. I think it was like that hot when we went to the Yucatan Peninsula, which is like really close to the equator. And it had like 100% humidity on top. Well, not 100% humidity, but it was high percentage of humidity. Yeah, Arizona is for some hardcore heat fans. Like, you gotta definitely love the warm weather to live there, I feel like.
Hey Quinn, what's up?
Hey, I'm almost home. Is Nyx on?
Oh yeah, she just logged on.
Okay. How many people look to be on?
Seven.
That include me.
Can't guarantee that all of them are coming. So. Scattered pictures, the love you left behind.
Can you remember the long hot summer we shared? Dreaming.
That's Animus. Correct.
Yeah.
Dex.
Yeah.
Right.
What?
Are you all right?
Yeah. Just wait.
Yeah, you're usually not, unless there's something wrong. Like a long day at work or took a nap.
I've had a long day at work all week. So.
Seriously.
It's been a long life at work.
My coworker got attacked by a goose today.
They could be vicious.
Yeah? Yeah, it was pretty funny.
Did they like it?
No. No. She went out back to smoke, and it was like a gang.
No,
over.
I'm reading this. This is my current.
She hit one with a door because they were like literally.
You guys
laying
will be able to hear
door.
The chat. But that's just because of the way
they did not like
the game setup.
fuck is Cephiel? Who is that? Mark. That's Mark.
Mark's coming today?
Let me know when the raid's listed.
Trying to list it. Okay, it's up.
Does it have a winky face again?
No. Sorry. I can make it. I can make
that would be easier.
It'll have the winky face done editing in the title. For your pleasure.
Thanks, sweetie. Have fun in Diablo. Get them loots, get them levels.
There's a paladin named Optiga and a evoker named Book. I was never afraid of getting lost. That's funny. No bridge was too far when I lost you. I lost my northern star. Give me a sign. Show me how to find my way without you. Penne pasta. Declined.
La oscuridad.
Oh, let's invite this priest that wants to learn. Awesome. What a cute.
Did he actually say, hey, I just want to learn normal, right?
He said he's done LFR and he wants to learn normal. How adorable. We're taking him.
Is he a healer or is he a DPS?
He's a shadow.
What do we need help with?
What do we need? We're doing normal raid. Do you want to go?
I can.
If you don't want to go, you don't have to go. It's up to you. If you want to go, then come. If you don't want
do you
to
have
go,
the raid
then
on?
We'll pug. We're pugging right now. Yes, the raid's up.
I was just wanting to
I tried to invite you to the guild.
No, I just went to the raid.
It.
Because I have auto decline on.
Here you go.
Yeah.
The only requirement to this raid is if you have an E and a G in your name, you have to go.
Alright.
Hello. Wait, it's not pushed to fucking here anymore?
No, we're in the wrong channel. This is the actual raid channel.
Yeah, I thought we were supposed to be on Push to Talk in the raid channel.
Mark, why the fuck did you tell him?
Tell him what?
It's been a secret for like literal months and then you just spill the beans.
It pushed.
Oh.
Bix, I will take away your permission if you do that again.
I didn't know.
Thanks, Mark.
You're welcome.
I didn't know you wanted to come to the group, not the guild. My bad.
I'm gonna hop on back then. Let me know if you all hit a point where you want extra body or something.
Do we have tanks?
It's up to you. That's the thing. I'm not like press ganging people into the normal raid. If they have a desire to come to normal raid, like they want to come, then that's great. If they don't want to come and you feel obligated to come because you want to help, you don't have to come. It's fine. That's what pugs are for. So it's up to you. Do you want to go? You can go. If you don't want to go, then...
we'll go.
No, you can do other things.
Currently, I'm the only tank, and it's going to be a spectacular ration.
I think it would be fun to tank with Mark, if
oh,
there
yeah.
is a tank position.
Let's fucking wing it. And if I pop Purgator, we did something wrong. I had to actually do the scenario to get here to the raid.
Oh, what are we doing here? Yeah, Mark. Thanks for telling Quinn.
Hey,
to be happy with the blessing of not push to talk. How come we don't have to push to talk anymore? Mark, you rat. like Quinn, I love him. I love the guy. But sometimes he sets rules without there ever being like a real reason. I originally suggested the push-to-talk rule because of his kids and Trank's kids. And then it's like he put the push-to-talk rule in and everyone else was literally fine. And they put the push-to-talk rule in and they were like, okay, everyone else has to be push-to-talk except the officers who were the loudest ones. And I was like, what the fuck did I do? What have I done? Trying to fix my mistakes, but you know, he's decided we like the push to talk. How many people are we at? People.
I think we're at like 237, which
seven?
Is pretty close to an actual raid count.
I don't need a tank. Who are these people? I guess we'll find out if they know the raid. Their shit is like... how did they... He went to get curly fries. Well, that's okay. Alright, someone go to the raid. I'll be right back.
Side train coming.
What do you mean? A lot of us are already here.
Summon me.
Oh.
That's file goes into the gun like a battery. And
no one else gets summons. You summoned Nyx.
Why didn't I?
I lied.
Oh, it's there so many other people. Wait, is that the first that makes me shiny?
Am I supposed to be the shiny one?
I think I'm pretty sure there's like a quest that turns you like with a rainbow trail.
Has anyone survived eating the forbidden flounder?
Everybody has survived eating the flounder. We got lots of people with DG.
Nyx declined the summon, and then we summoned her. What the heck? So the only thing I'm 100% certain on is don't pull everything together, because they'll never die. I'm gonna start pulling the trash, see what happens. Well, they would die.
Hi.
Hi, you declined the summon.
Okay, I was AFK. Decline it.
Declined.
Let's go.
Oh, it's Quinn.
Nyx, did you ever watch Repo the Genetic Opera? That seems up your alley.
I drank coffee in a little glass vial.
Yeah, a little glass vial.
A little glass vial.
Oh my god.
And the vial goes into the gun like a battery. And the gun goes somewhere against your anatomy.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. But our troops are
still out there. Their
names will cool ever classic. Be Oh yeah, I'm delisting this fucking shit. Once all these people log in, Quinn, you might have to heal, so hope you're prepped for that. Let's go. Get on that. Get it on that preservation thing.
Preservation thing.
All right, I'm going to fly to the raid because I'm still not summoned.
I summoned you personally, so.
Invite, please.
We'll have a warlock. I'm running out.
I was telling somebody about that movie the other day. I have jokes.
I would like to point out I was number one healer. Ignore the fact I'm Blood Death Knight.
No.
And I can't,
hey,
I can't mitigate.
Mark, you need to pick a different tank. I'm sick of this shit.
Wait, is he also on that?
I don't even see
I'm
you
really
on
tired.
There. Like, the mages are healing you. Like,
I'm really tired of Death Knights. We need to replace, Von Jiggles.
Wow. That's rude.
Nyx, I need you to come here. I need to help summon you.
I don't know that you need to heal, Quinn, but... I don't know how much, no offense, Iron, but I don't know how much you're gonna do. Have you raided on that thing?
Iron's a god.
Just LFR, which isn't a good test for this thing.
Well, Quinn, why don't you come on your dragon, and then if we're struggling, then I'll plug a healer.
I want to die today.
Okay.
Same.
Yeah. Same. Yeah. Or we'll make spell heal. Some radio silence. Because I know you want to play that little baby thing.
It's spells new?
Hey, full disclosure, you guys, I am streaming on Twitch. Just wanted to give everyone a heads up.
Fuck you, Twitch.
Ha! So, say a lot of slander.
I'm gonna.
What about
I'm
the
gonna,
Jewish question?
I'm gonna start. Oh, I'm gonna start streaming on Twitch right now too, and then we'll both be streaming.
We can get two people canceled with one word. Let's go.
All right. Quinn, you have to fly here. We don't have a warlock. Use those dragon wings.
I just like to give people a heads up just in case they want to know.
I used to do that in 14 because people went through this phase where they were really sensitive about that.
Okay, listen. Tank swap at like 50 stacks.
We did a game of League yesterday. One game. After the game, spell literally from that one game got chat restricted because he's such a fucking shithead.
That's funny. Oh, it's so hard to, well, they've actually like buffed up their
no, he deserved it. He deserved it 100%.
I've gotten chat restricted a lot of times. Like only a couple times have I like disagreed with it, where I'm like getting just game after game of people telling me to kill myself, and I'm like, fuck off, you cunt. And, oh, sorry, screaming, but, and
demonetized, sorry.
Yeah. I don't know if he's family friendly or not. That's
are we kids, are we kids if we're racist?
Are we kids if we're racist?
Oh.
Well, that is definitely homophobic.
Who is?
Do we have summons, or?
No, I just told you that.
Looks like we're pulling.
No, I'm on my way.
I tried going out to summon earlier. I was the only one that went.
Thanks, Ego.
Hi.
Did I ever get Pixie? Oh yeah, she's in
here.
She's
in here.
Okay. I was going through the list, I was like, I forget to invite her.
Bubbles. Where's my GA, Nyx? I want to heal Parse as
a
tank.
Where's your GA? Leave me alone with the
I'm gonna tank a hell beam just so
I'm
I can
so
purgatory
tired
and
of
heal.
This. I'm so tired of DK tanks. I feel so inadequate in their presence.
I'm going to tank a hell beam just so I can death strike out of purgatory.
Alright. I hate it here. Alright.
We're parsing.
Where's Quinn?
I'm almost there.
Let me put a food down. Did anyone bring food?
I have tons of food. Let me put another one down.
I don't know if anyone else did. Let's ready check and see who's here.
No.
GM is slow and late. Amazing.
Oh my god.
Oh, I just realized I have no way of trolling people. I have
what
no way of misdirecting.
Like
probably three.
Oh, you're a potato.
Yeah.
Violet and Nolan guild rules.
We let Doug do it. That's my reasoning.
Oh,
yes,
he got
we did.
402.
Oh, the boss is this way. Why was I facing him?
Can I bring my 360 druid?
No, that's too low.
Oh. I think I can't join.
Roll. It's. Yeah, he needs a roll. There we go. They need rolls to join.
Alright. How long does it take before it slams the door? Like 2 seconds?
I actually have not.
If I pulled the boss.
Robo,
I saw Quinn running at us.
Go ahead.
I'm wondering if I could pull the boss and he would barely make
it
into the room before it locked.
Oh, we're not doing that.
Oh, it's a little late. Quinn's standing next to us.
Okay. Quinn, are you ready?
Yeah.
What is this shield that keeps
you,
going around me? This rock. Oh, it's...
it's my...
Wait, do we actually see it now? Wasn't that the one the other day that we didn't see?
Oh, the blistering scales.
Yep.
Oh.
Neat.
But yes, I do
it looks
need
like everyone's ready, so I'm
pulling. My channel.
Unless
I
you
want to
do a timer.
A couple.
I'm gonna give you a... No,
let's
you need to do a timer. Jesus.
I was just gonna pull.
You... Hold on, you. You need a leash. It's a tank leash.
What? Who's our two tanks?
Ego you. And me. Selfiel. This is my tank's name.
And more... Much?
There we go. Okay, you guys have perms now. Do a countdown. Where's Duh? Why is he out of my range?
I gave
Where
you the full time.
Why is he not in my range? Oh, he's over there.
Mine.
I want it.
Running around like a fucking hunter. That's what he's doing.
Is there a tank
Everyone's
stack?
High.
Yeah, I'm just gonna. Oh, I pulled aggro somehow.
I don't know. Can't figure out how.
I'm gonna give this
a HP. Ah, carrot claws on you.
Oh, man, weird. I'm gonna just. Yeah. Here, I'm gonna let you parse. Tell me when you want me to take it.
Alright, breath is coming, watch out.
Standing
right,
in it?
Breath.
Yeah, he's right. We're standing in it.
This doesn't even hurt.
Yeah.
What the hell? I was expecting to go into purgatory.
It's normal.
It doesn't really do damage on
watch
the floor.
I'm gonna stand in all of them so I can parse.
Dang.
I was gonna do one.
Two more.
Oh my god, it didn't even break my absorb shield. Standing in all the swirls.
Push back in.
Alright, beams are gonna be chasing people again soon, so run away from them.
Whoa. I'm fine.
I think I didn't taunt. Oh, you have three stacks!
I have three stacks on me, it's alright.
Laser,
I'm
on you.
Fine. Quinn, run from the beam, maybe?
Watch your step.
Watch the breath.
Alright, go. Here we go.
Hell yeah. That was some good healing. Oh, Nyx passed me.
Push
I'm gonna taunt so I get another Terracon.
Yeah, take as many as you want. Let me know.
Unless it's just gonna fall off. Oh,
cool.
It didn't
They're
fall
coming
off.
Out. Yeah, ready run.
I still have Purgatory, so I can take one more.
All right.
And breath is coming out in 5. I'm gonna murder you guys.
What's your step?
I'm not taunting. I'm just pulling aggro with my baron. I'm backing up some, so if you stand closer, maybe you'll keep aggro.
Target you. Push back in.
I think the fourth one's gonna definitely put me into purgatory, which will be fun. Ooh, okay.
Alright, I'm taking
you can
it.
There's the
I think I'm gonna take it there.
Watch your step.
Four is the limit.
One, don't die. Is he?
Watch your step.
Watch the breath.
Oh, I'm watching.
And circles are coming out.
Push back in.
Your beams are gonna come out in five. Get ready to get chased.
Laser on you. Run. Watch your step. Target you. Push back in.
Scan in five, get ready to get chased.
Nah, you got it. The fast move there.
Yeah, he's gonna stand in everything.
Yeah, yeah.
Watch
all
your
right.
Step.
I'm just gonna film this. Watch the
push back in.
Surrender. I only miss not having power word life.
I did it, I beat Nyx.
Because we're not in a large raid size.
Think.
95k HPS, just standing and stuff. Power that can tear at our minds. The betrayer
holds no such power, my son. Sinister forces are awakening. Alright, we got the first boss down. Pretty easy. First one always goes down nice and smooth. Getting ready to move on to the trash and then to the second one.
Just go left, I guess.
Sadly, I was third heal.
I just know I can't go too crazy on this.
Keep working on my heals.
Because otherwise things just don't die. I've heard many stories of this place and the role it played in my downfall. Do not let them temper your perception. These halls. How come I can't? Okay, I wanted to view loot, see who else is hitting neat on the spear.
Slash.
Okay, so it looks like I'll just take the transmog.
Yeah, that's what I took into the transmog. Oh, wise plan.
I shall accompany both of you and lend what. Because technically the spear's an upgrade, but I kinda wanna roll if the two-handed sword drops later.
Roll need. Whatever. I mean, I don't know. That is a complicated, that's a good point. But like,
yeah. This next fight, we just kind of stand there, right?
Yeah. That's
and we hit the raid with the cone, right? For healing forces?
Let me see.
Oh, I just realized I have permission so I can put skulls on people.
Goes on either. Depending on mood, it either goes on. Chia or Nyx, at the least.
Excuse me.
I already put a skull on Toothless, or Toothlesser.
That's fair.
For mysterious reasons. Did you get any mechanic stand on skull?
Oh, I forgot that. creep this there is, Quinn.
Yeah.
Let me...
Why did you ask about repo?
I was thinking about it. I looked in another Discord, another one of my friends posted about it, and I was like, you've talked about being friends in high school kind of thing. And like and let's see.
Yeah.
Yeah. I learned about it late, admittedly, but still. Or actually
my
no,
friend,
I knew about it, I just hadn't gotten to watch it then.
My best friend learned about it first, and then she was like, we need to watch this, we need to watch this, we need to watch this, we need to watch it. And
I think
we had like a basement, you know, DVD sesh.
I think my brother kept me away from it when I was in high school because of all the health stuff I was going through, where he's like,
oh yeah, I mean, it is quite grim.
Probably not what you need right now.
Probably not.
He makes first vlogs.
First vlog, please.
He said damage is super low. Yeah, it is low, but it's an alt range. So,
he's also saying that he's low too, so he's not much higher than me or him. It's just AUG is super low, I guess.
Right. For a damage I might have pulled today. This might have been a mistake.
Dying.
I would like to put it on the record, it wasn't me. Do the banners have a certain range on them? Can we kite them out of the banners?
Just kind of.
I think every time banners drop, we just kite him like another 20 yards. And we'll be fine.
All the goos are touching me. Very.
You're fine. We've almost killed one.
A battery.
We did it. We killed one.
Oh, I touched. Yeah, yeah. I touched one of them. I think maybe I hit one.
Within these halls, I forged wonders that would shine after millennia. A strong will to ensure that
I was also. Why would you beat them? We added an extra boss to this entire dungeon.
You are of my mind. The fact you have the strength to survive proves it.
I gotta check logs after this. Don't know. Parts is on trash. Yeah.
We did it! Good job, everyone.
Wow. Okay, walk away. I'm down.
Red
away,
tag,
walk
three,
away.
Two, one.
Just checking my healing bars really quick while you get your mana. 100% for item level, 97% for blood DK. Let's go.
Oh, come eat food if you died.
Not a mage and I went hard.
Oh, we have to reset. Can someone reset the boss?
Hunter or mage. Or run really fast. Hope you make it out the door.
Well, I am slow as dirt, so I can't make it out. Someone do it.
Oh, ego's going.
Nope, somebody else did.
Oh, somebody's going.
Yeah, everything's fine.
Nothing to see here.
Can't believe we wiped on normal.
Alright, I want Power Word Life back.
Brave Rob.
I thought you said you didn't like Power Word Life.
No, I do like it. It's just that when you need to do a lot of when you don't need to do a lot of spot healing, you don't need it, and when you need to do a lot of spot healing, you do need it. So
I'm gonna hold.
I need it.
I'm gonna hold the left one. You hold the right one, and we'll just pull into the center and cleave them.
The real question now is why my macro is more.
And Quinn, where'd your skull go?
Groups
there you
are.
Go.
Groups or no?
Nah, we're stacking them.
No, we are stacked.
Hope everybody's having a good night tonight. We are on the second boss of the raid.
Yes, I think if we have...
Just getting set up here. Alright, I really gotta push hard to get my parses
I'm
up.
I'm still trying to find my fucking macro.
These other healers are beasts. How's everybody in chat doing tonight? Hope you're all doing well.
Yeah.
Fridays will generally be our World of Warcraft night on this channel. That's the night that we do normal raid.
What's wrong with it? That's correct.
Had a bit of a late start tonight, but normally we start at 6 on the dot.
You asking me? Cast at mouse over power word life. Cast. Spell. Cast.
I just had my my dad just came in and said that I need to help him.
What?
Gotcha.
Yeah, I know. Quinn, can you tank? I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I thought I could be here the entire time. I was wrong.
Hope things are well. Yeah, good one.
This is why I am not raiding. It's because random things pop up.
Poor Marky Mark.
Good luck, you guys. Sorry again.
Thanks
for trying. It's okay. Sad. You wanted to Poe too. Sad. That's what I have. I've had this macro. Did they change like the fucking way it's written? Power life. I've had this macro, and it's been working. Macros. It was working until the patch. I changed the talent. I just changed it back. Show tooltip, power word life, second line, slash cast, bracket, at mouse over, close bracket, power word life. trying.
I have no clue if that'll work. It's just a yeah.
So at the moment, somebody had to step out, and we are trying to pick up another player to fill their slot. Having the right amount of players is very key in raid. You want to make sure that you don't go in with too many people or too few. So we opt for a 15-man group. That includes two tanks, three healers, and then the rest are all DPS.
I'm gonna have to download that repo and check it out because I have never seen it.
You should see it.
It's a weird one. It's fun.
It's a cult film.
It's a cult film. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. I literally read that it's sort of like Rocky Horror, where like you have costumed fans that will perform it like in the movie theater, just like Rocky Horror. So, you know, being a fan of those type of movies, I've definitely gotta watch it.
I haven't been to a Rocky Horror showing in a minute.
For me, it's been about 10, 15 years.
Yeah, I've dressed up for a 419
tank. Maybe it's like Old
Mastro's Rope? Do we have problems with it?
Is it working at all? What did Blizzard do?
Can't remember how to see.
I mean, technically.
Wait, can we now just see guild members on the map? Because I can see Duat flying around Valdrassus.
Well, it's because I'm a party member.
Oh, you are in the party. I thought I had looked and didn't see your name. That's my bad.
I know it. Get out of here.
I know that was a stupid question. I had tried to look beforehand. I just missed your name.
Hey, why are you in Valdrakken?
Aren't
you here? I had to go upgrade a piece.
Oh, somebody run out with me.
You can do that in the raid.
Not the tier, you can't.
Oh, no. You're probably right.
Do you know how to go?
I'm already almost there. I don't know about the other guy.
Oh.
Left.
Okay. Well, still. Should be ready to summon when we get a new one. Well done. Said he's almost back, so maybe he can stay out.
I'm in war mode. I most definitely cannot stay out.
I'm running out. I'm almost.
Never mind.
There.
I'm right
also
behind you.
DPS. Cool, go.
I don't know. This guy I ever dump the raid?
I thought I had a thing that told me if somebody's done the raid.
Not Raider.io. Yeah, if they have Raider.io, it'll tell you if they've done the raid. But if they don't have it, it's not going to tell you.
Yeah. A little glass pile.
Help me get my druid leveled up and then I'll tank. Or my paladins.
Last time I went to a rocky horror was.
But then somebody has to heal, that's the problem.
The theater did. Just
the decay is good.
You said ADK or BDK?
Well, it doesn't matter. A great time.
We need tanks for the alt raid. I can go on my tank, but then we're gonna need healers for the alt raid. So.
Well, then I could go on my healer.
But we need. Right. It just depends on who shows up week to week, you know. Sometimes we have to pull and sometimes we don't. Did we summon him?
He canceled. Huh? Because it's the best class for monk. For best race for monk. Meta. And also because I can beat Dwarf.
Should I go back inside?
Oh, yeah, Ego's out here. Are you out here? I can't even see you because you're not in our faction. Oh. I didn't know you were out here. You don't show up as in range on my voodoo. You're out of that distance. Which is the only way
That's weird.
The only way I tell when people are close to me. By looking at voodoo. I don't look at names because I have a really hard time reading them. Because I'm blind and old.
Hey, me too.
I don't know. He's inside, so he must have either taken a summon or ran here. I never saw him. Not talking to us. Mad.
Who's playing tanky?
Quinn.
Oh.
Switched to his tank.
I didn't realize he actually switched to his tank.
Well, if I do like my paladin or my druid, then I could just do whatever we need. Because I'd only be able to do one thing that was fully needed.
Gonna let it be on you, Quinn.
Everybody's ready. So, all the tanks are ready.
Jump in there.
Which way? Flash tornadoes? bombs
target
out.
You. Which way?
Those. Not much to get pushed. Nope,
so.
We gotta get in the circle. We gotta get out, get out.
Watch way.
What is... I just got knocked back.
Help, sir.
It looked at me. Okay, now we're stacking. That was dumb. I just got next by the tornadoes. Ouch, that's bad.
That hurt.
Oh no! The worst.
Are we paying enough attention? Did we... Okay, yeah, that's what I was gonna say. Did we forget Lust, or did we just take so long we double Lust? But okay.
No, we didn't Lust at all.
Then Bloodlust, which is an ability that boosts everyone haste and a bunch of other stats, makes you guys all powerful for a little bit of time. We did not cast it, so we lost out on some major damage, and yep, just got one shot at basically. A little rough, but that's okay. We'll get it this time.
Okay. by that person. I miss you.
Wait, did Pick say she was right? No.
Gotta take the circles out to the edge, drop them.
Which way?
Watch the frontal tornadoes. Get blocked. Circle thing soon.
Get
that thing. Stack up with the tanky. Run out. Run out. Try your best. You're fast. I'm slow.
Which way?
Good job on picking for even this time.
Take the circles out. Try not to put them like in the path of what's
which way?
Where they were last time, that sucked.
Epson incoming.
Stack up the tanks. It's painful, guys. I'm not gonna lie. We need more people in that stack.
Which way?
Out, don't put them in the way to go back and forth.
Blistering twilight. Target you.
Withering shade.
Alright, get ready to stack with the tanks.
Help, sir.
Stack in. We're gonna run away after. The other side of the room. Okay, run away.
Withering shade. Blistering.
You don't want to be near the tank's fence, okay? The boss leaps at them. So you move, which is good.
Yeah.
circles out, don't put them in the way of going back and forth. We need way more people than that. That's gonna end up killing us. Why can't I read a warning?
Withering shade. Blistering twilight.
Target you.
Had in a while, so kind of a yikes. So yes.
Okay.
You want to help?
Yeah.
Blistering.
That's a major
crack
just now. That was brutal.
Withering.
Help, sir.
Darkness consumes all. Pitiful attempt. Withering shade. No power can overcome us.
So what's happening is people are not gathering in this one part of the fight where you see the big red circle, and she's saying stack in it. That means everybody stand on top of each other in this circle so that everybody absorbs some of the damage that's coming in. And we need everybody that we can to get in, because as that circle mechanic occurs more and more, the damage goes up. So that's what it is.
At any point, my power also could go out. FYI.
So.
Are you okay?
It's not letting me in the cavern. Oh, there we go, there we go.
What does that mean?
The wall, it was just rock. And it was rock for like a solid 2 minutes.
Okay.
That was weird.
Pixie,
we heard
I
you
heard
say
you.
That you,
just really quiet.
That you did, were lagging and disconnected and stuff.
And I don't think I'm doing too bad healing with this guy.
Yeah,
not bad for a 412 high level.
Healing is okay. If we get one sign up, I might pick up another one for safety, but we'll see. That might fuck our DPS. We'll see. Let's see who signs up.
I mean,
I can always switch over to iron to help the DPS.
I don't know how the healing's actually the issue. We're literally just dying to the one to the soak mechanic going on.
Yeah, it's just that sometimes when you run extra healers, you can have more of a buffer to fuck off mechanics. That's all.
Gotcha.
But you have to balance it, because if you run too many, then you get fucked because you don't have a DPS, right? The comp's unbalanced. Blizzard? Okay, I'm gonna write them a letter.
I'm gonna change to a tankier build. Should I stay on damage?
I don't think it matters for you. It matters for like healing, unless your tankier build can heal other people other than you.
Yeah, I can shield someone with my other.
Still, if only like four people stand in the circle, then they're probably gonna die, you know?
Mm-hmm.
It might barely live, and then we might be able to kill them up fast. We did that a couple times.
I didn't realize that the...
Drama. Oh, alright.
Oh, I thought the mage was hacked for a second because I remember him talking about joining. I like kind of remember.
I mean, there's three of them now, but I mean the one that just joined. Not distracted, not allowed. My fucking hand hurts so bad, guys. Don't get old. Old and decrepit. With a broken body.
Yeah, I can't identify with that at all.
Okay.
Yeah, but a lot of them are younger than me. Babies. Alright.
Just because you act 14 doesn't mean you are 14, though.
Don't. Alright. Quinn is... Okay, Quinn's ready. Everybody's ready. To go.
Watch where.
There's the tornadoes.
Watch where.
It's a poker. It's a marker. I can watch him. Are you in here, soul? Whatever the fuck your name is. I'm gonna take that to the edge. I'm gonna stand with the tanks. Come on, hurry up. Knock it out. I'll put the marker in the middle again. The puddle, please. There's those wingies. Get out.
Watch wing.
Watch out for the tornadoes. Alright, you gotta take them out. Out to the edge with the bombs. Not in the middle.
Watch wing. AOE incoming.
Stand with the tanks. Hurry up. Quick, quick.
Well, I'm not sure what happened there. That wasn't good.
Which way?
I was just unable to pull them together for normal. We should be doing this separate. Because it looks like
we haven't. We haven't died at this part before. Having everybody live to part 2. Just that I had to do a lot of movement there. I wasn't able to heal as much. Take them out to the edge.
I will be right back, stream.
Blistering twilight.
Take them out, get out, get out, quick, quick.
I'm getting bombs at this point as a tank. Like,
help, sir.
Resi did the healer or the mage.
Take him to the edge, get him out of the way.
Ali, you have to res Solinari.
Okay.
And we're back.
The tank is gonna die though. Don't die, Quinn.
Blistering twilight.
Don't res now. You have to res the tank. Don't take that, mage.
I'm running in fire.
Okay. When we do the thing in phase one, like, where we have to stay off the tank, we're, like, to do the strategy, we are, like, basically gonna get hit by the pull-in mechanic. So, we need to do big healing there. So, convoke, turn into a tree, use your aura mastery, all that shit, please. So we live through it.
Ours is a solemn burden.
We were living, but that time we died.
Did we do a ready check? I can't remember. Or are we looking for people? There's another mage we could pick up.
I don't want to keep waiting for people. And then I'm gonna try to pick up more people when we're going to the trash, the next boss.
To have one, I'm not trying to pull my drink, it just pulls them both. That's not really messing with anything.
Take the puddles out to the edge, please.
Oh, I don't, that'll bite.
Yeah, I'm just letting you know that I'm not like
which way?
Trying to
dig
trios.
Yeah, or be like a main tank syndrome kind of thing, or whatever it is.
Good. Yeah.
Alright, get ready, stacking.
Everybody
stacking.
Which way?
Watch tornadoes. Alright, they're combining. When they're combining, we're gonna lust.
Very lust.
Well.
I didn't realize I was supposed to, I didn't pick up that I was supposed
to. Edge.
One on the
don't try to go far like that, Iron. Just go to the edge where we're at, you know? You're not gonna make it.
So you're gonna go?
Nothing. Okay, well, one at a time.
Take him to the edge, take him to the edge. Go to a close edge. Don't try to go really okay. Not gonna make it! You guys are trying to go to the far edge, on the far side of the room.
That's
not gonna happen.
Sorry, far.
Okay, now we're gonna go across the room. Go, go, go. Quick.
How do we end up here?
Great for bombs. Whenever you run them out, go to an edge that's close to you so you can make it.
Target you.
Go, get him out.
Help soak.
Attack with the tank. Quick, get in. So you need to, like, help the tower or kill yourself.
I got her.
Get on the middle. What's this guy doing?
Help, sir.
Alright, get with the tanks. Get with the tanks. Alright, get away from the tanks now. They're gonna get cleaved again.
Target you.
Of course, Farah.
How was everybody's day today?
Mine was pretty good. Mostly just played a bunch of Diablo 4. How exemplary.
Congratulations. It was my what do you play in that?
I got like level 53 Barbarian, and I just started a Necromancer. It's like level 20. And Necros are OP, let me tell you. This early attempt to create and track the yielded the subject to vital control.
Yes. Yeah. I played Diablo 3 for a little while. Yeah, go to the bathroom if you have to go. They definitely have to come here, so we're definitely not ready.
Yeah, I have to run over there.
Is Aiden coming to tank?
If you want me to, but I can DPS too.
I think you'd like to be on his dragon, if you don't mind.
Of course.
Coming over.
That's take me a minute to ride over.
Marky Mark had to go, Sam. Why are you laughing? What are you chuckling about? What happened to the selfie channel? I don't even want to look right now. Jesus.
What the fuck?
Just then, the long-eared goat thing made me laugh.
That was so late, my guy.
What are they called? Like 10 goats? Nostrils goat. I love them. They're fairly cute when young, but then they just grow up. Into these horrible, disgusting ochre creatures. And they're adorable. Love. Just hold me. I'll share it over in the music memes and whatever.
Quite the journey I have to take.
Oh, I love Bloods NCL.
Shit, my bad. Forgotten
oh.
Experiments.
Oh yeah.
Everyone wants the trinket thing from here, huh?
Yeah, so probably just leave right now.
That's why they're coming.
Yeah.
I was like, why are we getting so many people? I was like, why are we getting so many people signing up all of a sudden? And then I was like, oh yeah, we're at this fucking thing that everybody wants. Leave goats alone.
Oh, now Fire's stuck in the fucking airport.
Fire!
Warlocks. Warlockies.
Ow. Warlockies, yeah. I found some Warlockies.
Now they just have to play the game of be the second Warlock to get here. Which one's gonna be the second?
Well, one of them was invited first, so...
Oh, there he is. Sorry,
just don't summon the other one out of spite. That's what
you
do.
I'll be back in like 5-10 minutes. Go on without me. You guys have enough people now.
Right. The heart will live on.
Alright. Where's the other one? In
Veldraken
still.
I told
wow.
you.
Okay.
Where's our other tank?
Right here.
Yeah, yeah, it's Aiden. We need, I don't know how to do that stuff.
It's me, sir.
Honestly, I feel like another class needs the ability to summon besides Warlocks. Sorry, I said it. Sorry, Warlocks.
How about mages?
Yeah, it doesn't make any sense. It doesn't make any sense that mages can't summon people.
They can open up portals.
Yeah, they can open up portals. All you need the mage to do is open up a portal in front of the person you're trying to summon, you know, and they walk through it, and then they're there, right?
Exactly, I agree with you.
Okay, thanks.
And also paladins.
What if they had a two-way portal?
That'd be cool. That would be really cool. Great idea. Write a letter to Blizzard. Alright, everyone's here now. Now we can see if they're ready. Go.
It would
fight
always
the thing.
Be a portal. Some weird-ass place. And... I'll track it.
I like how this guy wanted the name Not a Mage so badly, he had to add an extra E onto it. And now it's a different word.
McGee?
Yeah, now he's not a McGee.
A McGee. What if he's an NCIS fan?
Not a McGee.
Tony,
it is one of the best TV shows on TV right now. For like the last like 20 years.
Since a lot of the main characters leave, I disagree.
When Lust? I don't know, guys. Somebody help me. When
second,
Lust?
Whenever.
Second phase.
Second guy. Got it. I don't know. I don't know when to do it.
I'll help you.
Knocking back. Write me a cheat sheet and I'll put a sticky note on the monitor. Yeah, I will.
I've already given you one and you didn't even do it then.
Not give me a cheat sheet for the 100%. Plus this tier?
It's literally the officer chat. Thin.
I believe you.
It's literally thin.
Yeah. Look later.
You go, you could jam your body into my body whenever you want.
Shockwave.
No, we just.
Holy shit.
The healers are tough.
Shockwave.
Ah.
There's not that much healing.
Yeah, yeah, I've got cleared.
First phase. Anyway, so. Lower healing than most of them.
Knocking back. Shockwave.
Oh, I'm not calling anything out. I mean, dodge things on the floor. That's it. Like, really, I don't know what the fuck this fight does. Dodge fucking shit on the floor. It doesn't even do any mechanics until, like, heroic. Even in like, heroic, it doesn't have that many mechanics.
You say that like we did it, like, 4 times on the last boss.
Well...
Bless. Oh, shit. I have bless.
The last boss involved like personal responsibility. I think this fight has much less personal responsibility. And also, we have like way more.
Target you. Watch your step.
Don't dispel people right away. Remember, we're gonna wait for them to get like 10 stacks and then dispel them.
AOE incoming. Watch your step.
Instant cleared from me.
Just watch out for the charges in this phase where he's gonna like jump to the edge of the room and then he's gonna charge down. Middle of the room. You can't be in the lane that he's charging down. He's gonna fire breath you down.
Enjoy their
or damage.
Bella and her friend are watching Mean Girls. I don't want to be there.
God. Alright, breath in five, get ready. Look for him at the edge of the room where he jumps. Get out of the way.
Breath incoming.
Alright, just going down the
middle.
No.
We gotta run right here. Alright, gotta go back.
Gonna confuse people to pay. Whatever right. Ego does, don't do it.
Don't do that.
Trap.
Bounce the ball.
Who bounces Never. The ball in the heroic raid? I don't even fucking know. Good Maybe. Job, whoever's
they're
doing that.
They're doing a great fucking job.
They're doing a great job, whoever they are. We never hear about the ball.
You think after every raid, they're like, they never fucking mentioned me.
Alright, he's going to the middle again. Move, yeah, get the edges.
Go. It's gonna be...
Oh,
right,
oh shit, he's going back. I forgot he was gonna do that. Shit, I almost died. I feel like I have gear to carry me. Alright, did you guys get that trinket you wanted? Are you gonna all leave now? Rest in peace.
No, now people have a chance at the tomb.
Your performance is beyond my expectations.
We're going down, and then we're going to the rope.
Wow, you can't just tell people to rope themselves.
Yeah, why are you so mean? How malleable is this
vision of yours? What? I was afraid of this. Are you mad about Quinn? Pulled
you
me?
Being a bully.
Pulled me? Yes, you did. Good job. Drove me. Attacked my
match.
That was you, right?
Yeah.
Sibelian,
yeah.
As my blood, I look to you to inherit. But know there are many who would steal your.
I feel bad about making that joke.
Now, charging
forces use the chaos. You say what?
I feel bad about making that joke.
Oh shit. Be
the rope joke. Any
ground. Oh.
Yeah.
You're fine. It broke when I fell.
Mm-hmm. It did, creep 2. Was that creep 2? Yeah.
What was it?
The movie Creep 2.
Creed?
Creep. About a guy who hires, a creepy guy who hires, people to videotape his life.
Alright.
Oh.
Lust.
Not bad movie. It's kind of weird.
Whoever that was, we'll miss you. We'll miss you. I'm gonna listen. I'm gonna put my phone on top.
The thing is, I only really remember that one song. I remember the characters and all that, but. And Spy Kids. Very important to know.
Hero. I did a time rift. There's like 80 different vendors for when you for the currency. A lot of bounce. And a lot of 402 gear. Have you done any yet? Anybody?
Nope. Yeah. Yeah, they're pretty cool.
They are. I like them.
And I like all the vendor shit. All of it's cool.
Just extra shit, like outfits and mounts and pets and
nice little content.
Oh yeah.
To do.
Easy. Right now there's like 500 people in an instance when you do them. I finished a new dungeon last night. That was fun.
Yeah,
like
I love
the
dungeon. It's really great.
This version of Assault.
What'd you say?
They're like the Dragonflight version of Assault.
Mm-hmm. Heck, you finished it too?
Yeah, I've done it twice now. Yeah, it's really fun.
There's a wild range of difficulty on the bosses.
Oh yeah.
Like, it took me a couple of times to get into a good Morchi group. The last boss took 2 attempts.
Yeah, I found that with Morchi, you have to turn off your enemy nameplate so you can see your head.
We found that killing 2 people in the party was the best way to do it. Got a lot easier. And then the second boss, once I figured out that you can rotate right, that you can miss all those little bullet hell balls.
Oh, yeah.
It was fun, though. This week is a great week because everybody's kind of understanding. Fun. Nice trinkets. I didn't really... I got like some gloves and some shit, but nothing much.
I got the new range DPS intellect trinket. The one that, so it gives me a shit ton of haste, but if I don't kill anything within 3 minutes, it stops time and I'm like stuck for 5 seconds.
Okay.
It's crazy. Like I logged...
Sorry, go.
I logged off yesterday off my freeze. That's who I got it on. And whenever I logged back on, apparently I still had the debuff. And then like 3 seconds later, I just froze midair off my mouth.
They did a smart thing with the last boss. So he drops a mount that could be any mount. It like when you open it.
Yeah, but if somebody gets something like Invincible, something that I went a long time for, I'm really upset. Because having to sit through the RP every single time.
Yeah, I don't know what the list is. Maybe there's a list of what.
Yeah, maybe.
In there. And it didn't drop for anyone in our party. It's not like exactly common.
Yeah.
I know you need enough. Those fucking people who are like, it's not gonna happen, but they want Brutosaur and a trading post. So I was like, you know how many fucking keys I sold to get that thing? So far. Go put some, that you go. Quinn, put some people in group 4. Split up.
We've slaughtered dragons. What hope?
Funny, we slaughtered dragons too. Do we break the news to him that we killed Deathwing?
That we what?
That we killed Deathwing. He yells, "We slaughtered dragons. What hope do you have?" And it's like, dude, we killed Deathwing.
And like titans and gods and holy souls.
Yep.
To break up group 4, unless you all want to like stack on the boss and kill Ash.
I don't know if we have the damage for that.
No, I don't think so either. But we need to take some people and put them in group 4. You could do it.
Yeah.
Or we
the pig that we catch during the pirate dungeon.
We can always stop being murder hobos.
What's up?
All right, I got kidnapped.
Put some people in group four.
What are we at? 2, 4, 10? I don't like this. 12, I'm log, I have no problem. Yet.
Even's close.
Yep.
All right.
There's no warlock bombs over here. I get nervous when people are. The odd groups are gonna go far, the even groups are gonna stay close. It's gonna run to the other side of them. What's up, buddies?
Did anybody tell the pugs?
I told them in the raid chat.
Okay.
Alright, throw off the rocks at the edge where there's lights to make it so the ads don't come up. There's like red beam coming up from below the ground, that means was that and Silvery on the wrong side.
Watch your step.
Oh
yes.
Okay, yeah, okay, I am. I'm going.
And so is Cold Wind.
Gotta take this molten.
Watch your step. Watch your step.
Kill the mystic.
Watch your step.
Another one of these?
Watch your step.
Okay. I'm bringing my mess of ads over.
Spread out with your circles, and then go to the gate after they go off.
Help, sir.
Okay, go to the gate, go to the gate. Punch out of my range. Kill him. I'll die. It's fine, Sam.
I got it, Ego.
Spread.
Alright. Spread out for the circles again, and then go to the gate again.
Help, soak.
The gate, the gate, the door, whatever you want to call it. Yes. Grudgingly admits that it's a door.
Spread.
Okay, you can take it.
Spread. Help, soak.
door.
How late do we need to go for tonight?
It's usually till 11. Usually we've been killing it. We were slow today. We'll see.
Oh shit. Oh fuck me.
No.
You okay?
Oh. My life flashed before my eyes. I didn't realize I was that close.
Alright, so these circles, for people that haven't been here in Seminole Bar, those circle things you just saw, they have to go to the edge.
This thing with the tanks,
we have to stand in this.
I have boss.
And you're gonna put it on the edge, and you cannot, do not take it through the middle of the room, and do not touch it to one of the other circles that's already on the floor, like that one over there, the red fire thing. You can't touch it to that, or it's gonna be a bad time. Okay, so that's the one. Take it to the edge of the room. Good job. Dodge these things.
Help, sir.
Stand on the tanks.
Combo coming up. Got boss.
Sorry, I'll take both.
I got it.
Thank you. I can take both. Be fine. The one that might be worrisome is if I take two of the multi strikes. I don't take the lows as well.
I got boss. Oh, never mind. I got boss, I'll pull him through.
That was the one.
Oh, the priest. Oh, he's in a ball. See? Turning into a ball is the best. Why can't I do that?
That was weird.
That was
I saved your life.
Saved his life. He was a ball. Did you see him? He was cute.
No.
He was a little shadow. Alright, shut up. He was a little shadowy ball. Also, I was walking already.
Watching. Uh-oh, right now.
Oh my god.
We didn't
where are you watching it on?
2D? 3?
2.
I got him.
Alright, take it to the edge. Take it to the edge, but don't touch it with another red puddle. Yeah. You can take it to the edge, like, over where we are now, instead of running that far.
Help soon.
Let's be on, like, four different platforms.
So we're just gonna, like, we kinda, like, rotate around the room.
Combo.
Clockwise.
Oh, you got me killed.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
I'm sorry. I looked away for a moment.
Watch TV.
Yeah, I alt-tabbed.
Yeah, repo.
I had alt-tabbed and I couldn't get back in time. I'm 100% sorry.
Repo the genetic opera is very important. More important than reading.
Oh no.
Job, or edge.
More important than rating, but less important than Pictionary.
Oh. Let's, can we stop talking about the Pictionary?
Hope so.
I'll die.
Stand with the tanks.
Playing it right now.
There we go. Combo. Lane.
Ah, I got it. I got it. Don't even worry, my guy. Either way. I pressed one button that saved your life. I
you have,
am
you have the power
God.
Of my life's death in your hands.
Oh no, Quinn, this is awful.
Where's your wingies now, Quinn?
Come on, cool down.
Bring them in.
They weren't, but you bitched about it last time, so I didn't do it this time.
Can we be just anywhere in
this? Bitch about it? I was talking about the Shadow Priest being a cutie and turning into a ball.
This boss isn't dead yet?
Yeah, people actually brought their alts this week to the alt raid, so, you know, it's like a little bit more fun, and it things take a little bit longer. Except for me, I'm still here on my main, coming for you guys.
I should be going on my alt.
To heal.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Don't touch them, Gwen. Don't kiss them.
They looked like they were wanting to kiss.
Yeah.
Oh shit. I'm panicking.
That's yeah. Better than
Hope
that
so.
Was more tension than any of us
have
gone
like
her.
Quick, get to the
story.
Tank thingy. Get to the tank circle. Some of these people are not running to the tank circle.
I didn't have any more.
Taunt.
Yeah, I admit I have a thing that just told me what taunt, admittedly.
I walked through that.
I legitimately was all tabbed off the last one.
You have a real life experience.
I'll go for long. Oh, this one over here. I'm too slow. I'm just a little priest.
You did it again.
I did it again. Because I thought I had it, but going
we have another res, thankfully. But now we don't
I'm
have
sorry.
Any more, so don't die again.
All right.
You're like bragging about your add-on. It tells you what's
no,
good.
No, I thought I went into it having it.
You're
in
bragging.
I'm gonna stand in this fire for a bit.
Hope so.
Oh no.
Why is it in there? Hello?
Everything's fine.
It's because somebody was standing on fire for a little bit.
Somebody?
No.
I mean, I wasn't gonna mention any name. I'm trying to keep that name a secret.
Yeah,
ego.
Secret. Sorry, I'm listening to the repo now.
Oh my god.
That guy's hot.
Shockwave.
Wait, no. Not the... I'm
not the gravedigger guy? Oh.
Yeah, the repo. Oh well.
The repo man is not hot. Gravedigger guy. The grave pillager guy is hot.
The fuck are you guys watching?
What?
Nice.
Yeah.
Don't worry about
it's
it,
like,
Quinn.
The guy's a very, like, normal looking dude, but, like, yeah, and then we'll be hot. Fair statement.
Hey! He is hot. Thank God I don't understand this conversation.
I will not. I expected more of you, civilian.
Perhaps Rathian will have the resolve. The Crucible awaits. Now is the time to stop Sarkarath.
This poor snail who just lives here.
I don't know why you're following me. I don't know where the fuck I'm going there, not a mage.
I probably should get a ring from Heroic soon, because I'm still wearing this fucking Primordial Stone thing, and I think I'm fine. I'm tired of it. I'm about done with it.
It's 40% less effective.
No, not for me. They nerfed the DPS, not the healing.
Is that true?
Yes, that's true. I know, I agree. Thank you. But very few healers are wearing them. Only like holy priests are wearing it still. For whatever reason, we love them.
How'd you die?
Who died?
I had.
I have no idea.
There, bro.
You got spell kills.
I pulled you. I didn't pull spell.
It's on his cute little baby dragon.
I had pulled stuff and was pulling it to the next thing. And somebody could have hit the ads to the point that they pulled aggro.
Trash. We'll remember you. Heal. Okay. Never mind. We won't remember you.
That's kind of funny.
That's funny.
Oppenheimer.
What's Oppenheimer?
Well, he was a scientist. He's not really scientisting anymore. Yeah, kind of.
He's dead.
He is dead. He's very dead. I'm interested in why Barbie's being banned in multiple countries.
You mean the toy or the movie?
The movie.
What happened in Barbie?
It's probably
no idea.
It's because of a thing where it risks a claim that China would. There's a single image of a map in there in which it suggests that China may own claim to like a certain sea, and that could cause issue, and that it's like I can't remember. I'm assuming that's the case. There's like
what?
A political issue within it.
That's kind of funny.
I'm
pretty sure it's
like,
because it says something like chink or something like that.
That'd be interesting.
Well, China didn't ban it. It was a bunch of other European countries.
Ah.
Yeah, that makes sense because it's a pro-China thing in it.
Who goes there?
I don't know. I saw one blip about it.
All right, Ego.
That's the actual cause of it.
You see the flame that's pushing out right now?
Yes,
if you pull him into that while he's doing that, you'll get a buff.
Okay, cool.
Elemental Shaman. He's so cute.
Only 700,000 damage. I think I can survive. What do I have this 828,000 health for? Like I said, I couldn't guarantee that's the thing that would get Barbie. But I did see the time.
Fucking
thing.
Spell is spazzing.
It's ready to go. It's one of these.
He's
I don't know if that's we did one or not. I was trying to check.
Sorry. Okay, I'm ready. I was having a convo.
Is Pixie ready?
Well, ready. Pixie. The truth is not just your side of the story. Cause there are always two sides.
And I've got my heart to tell. Next.
What?
FX. I'm really surprised it's actually still a thing.
Backpacks.
Hey. Anybody has an idea of difficulty so far?
Out of my range. Duh, where are you? Why are you dying?
You ran away.
What are you doing?
Get down, Mr. President. I'll save you, though.
Where is he?
I have no clue.
I don't know where he is. He's taking pictures of his other nipple.
It wasn't a very attractive nipple.
It's bigger.
They should have groomed it.
They should have groomed it.
I like how he's like, no, I'm not gonna say where I am, but I will describe my nipples.
Where is he?
He ran down the chain.
He ran down the what chain?
He ran down the stairs.
He ran down the stairs. Why? What are you doing down there?
We don't have a whisper conversation. You just saw what I saw.
I saw what I saw. I saw him go down the stairs. Oh, wait, what?
He's back.
Where did he come from?
Voodoo. Quick pull.
Pixie is not here. Okay. We have to figure out why she's not here.
We do?
Pixie! Did you see? Well, it's, you can be polite and give her 1 second to answer.
Not a McGee.
Not a yeah, so hopefully she's gonna say when she gets back, but I don't know what she's doing.
In here?
Yeah, everyone else was ready, so we can go, right?
Well, Quinn just not ready to.
Oh, Quinn, hello!
I'm good.
Alright, let's go. The Raiders are getting antsy here. They want to pull. Gotta unleash them at something. All right, so be mindful of the traps. If people get the fire debuff from it, we just dispel them, but they shouldn't get it because they shouldn't stand them. And don't get pushed back into traps. First set is coming out soon. The floor is gonna glow in the little circles where.
Watch your step.
To so, new hazards. Hit them. Don't stand near them.
Nothing there. To extreme
temperatures. Are you survival? Yeah, you are. Wow.
Stones, your assistance is required.
Bombs are out, we should be able to just
watch your step.
Just don't take too many at once. Kill the golems.
Nothing bad. Watch your step.
So bombs coming out. If your health is good, you can just take them as normal, they won't kill you. Go back to the fire. Whoa,
watch your step.
To new hazards.
I'm getting an LP right here.
It lasts a minute.
Nothing bad.
To extreme temperature.
I don't think the tanks can like die in this fight, so yeah, just get the rune surgery done.
Your assistance is
they get 6 stacks for the fire, though, they might. Alright, kill the golems.
Watch your step.
And kick them, too. Watch out for the new traps spawning. New traps are spawning. Watch your feet. And the knockback's happening soon, so don't get pushed into the fire.
We need people attacking these golems.
Yes, turn around and hit the golems. Yes.
I got 10.
Yeah,
watch your step.
I was trying to help with. The golems are kind of pissed at me.
Alright, get ready.
Gotta move.
New traps are coming, so look out.
Watch your step.
New bombs are coming down.
I got blocked.
Stop getting fire.
No, it was my trinket, I'm sorry.
Oh. Get back. There we go.
Nothing bad.
Knock the fire. Get those balls up there.
Yeah. Pepper out if people can purpose those.
Watch your step.
This Resto Druid's trying to parse an HPS or something by standing in the fire.
She likes me still.
Yeah, that was confusing. I had like a woman, but he wasn't moving.
Alright, knock back, don't get pushed in the fire.
Watch your step.
Oh wait, it's not gonna do it. Oh yeah, it is gonna do it. It's gonna do this and that at the same time. Okay.
Watch your step.
No!
Need people to use the active thing from the golems on the center.
Alright, take them when you can. You need to make some room.
Yeah.
Golems, your assistance is required.
Watch your step. Nothing bad.
Watch
your step.
Watch your step. To you,
one spawning right behind him. It's gonna be. We need to dispel. We need to dispel the people that have high stacks. So it's
no,
high.
Baby, I'm on stream. That makes way too much noise.
I got the boss. We got a little bit here. 5% left.
If you bowl them out, we really can't have them be activated things, so.
Boss is dead.
Alright. Alright, the boss is dead. Never mind.
The CC, the golem's in this focus boss, yeah.
Exactly.
Alright, I have stopped watching the thing. I'm just.
Alright.
No. Well, for me, I'm supposed
to now assist you. Enough at least to clear this lava and open the way to Sarkarak.
I'm beginning to question the wisdom of all of this, as am I. But we must stop Sarkarath. We are your god. Not sure what the resto druid was doing during that fight, but not you, Animus, the other one. But it was interesting to watch.
I'm like, I'm trying to heal my ass off.
No. He like kept running into the fire, and I was like, are you doing that on purpose? Like, this is a, like, I'm trying to run into the fire to heal myself thing.
That's my normal LFR strat. You just run into the fire, and then wait for the fight to end. See that sign I posted in Thunderdome? We're at the acai bowl place, and there's a picture of a small smoothie, and it says you, and then next to it is a really big and thick smoothie, and it says, the guy she told you not to worry about. It's like someone at corporate marketing approved that.
I try not to look in the Thunderdome, to be honest.
I have all the ball. That's the only thing I know to post in there outside of some stuff.
I didn't know where to post it. It was definitely humorous.
Wow, the fucking dragon is really close to us.
Times now. They're just not taking it.
Elemental Shaman, I love you. Rez yourself. Where are they? I actually don't know if like they get out right away. Gwen always says like something like it's a bit for them to get not counted.
Give me a second. I'm so pissed.
Breath incoming. AoE incoming. Breath incoming. Knocking back.
Alright, get ready to set up.
Alright, you hold it just for dead zone.
Alright, run to the pools.
I think I got it.
Breath is coming. Put those together, but not in the breath.
AoE incoming.
Oh, the shaman's puppy pooped on them, that's what happened. We gotta soak these circles. Oh, two circles.
Breath incoming.
Trying our best, you know? Maybe we'll have to start this week.
Probably not.
AoE incoming.
I don't want to raid any later than 11. I didn't even want to raid this late, but that's life. Sometimes it just goes different ways.
Breath incoming.
Successful normal runs the last couple of weeks, so it was about time to have a slower one again. Reminds me when we first started doing normal. But I think going up the group size
pick the ball.
Better.
I'll put onto it.
Okay. He likes me better. I'll bring it back.
Yeah.
Nice.
AoE incoming.
For a blip point on me.
Breath incoming. AoE incoming. Breath incoming.
Okay.
Those are some decent DPS.
Pixie, are you back? I just messaged you again at this. I think you're back because you sent me a message. Probably tried this boss and then probably be done. Maybe we'll be able to kill it. Sent you an invite back. That's...
We have come to the end of your journey, champions.
What do you mean? Where is Sarkareth?
You were never leaving.
What happened to Heck? He said he was going to be back in like 5 to 10 minutes, and then he never came back. Sad. I wonder if he got abducted by aliens.
What are you?
I am the Whisper.
No, I mean, he got volunteered to be brought.
So
he
I'm
back.
He just logged in. It's like I summoned him. The Drakthir eagerly he got volunteered to be what?
Bro.
We will never bow to you, deceiver. Leave Heck alone.
You don't hear what he says to me when we're alone.
Oh, man.
Can I get an invite real quick?
I have an idea for a guild event. I think we should play hide and seek. Yeah, we're probably just gonna do... We're at, Neltharion. We're probably just gonna do him and then be done for the night. But if you wanna help, that's awesome. Like a playlist. Okay, yes, I found one. Alright, everyone's back. I clicked that. We're gonna pull to, we're starting, like, over here in this area. I have no idea what LFR is like of this fight for whoever was the person that's never been here. But, stay with the group. If you get the purple arrows on you, point them into the outer wall. The physical wall, not the walls that are made of rocks. If you get the big circle on you, run away from the group and put it away from them. And then come back when it's gone. Just follow everyone else. Follow along. Are coming out. We're gonna run away from the party with those. Away from the group. So when it makes the red fire, we're gonna run over here and we're gonna go through this little gap here in the wall to go to the next area. So come through the gap, come through the gap. Repeat. Alright, put the purple arrows into the outer wall. Into the outer wall, not into the rock wall. Okay. Sorry, guys. The tanks are gonna break the rock walls. They're not gonna break them with the arrows.
Run.
We're gonna go.
Going to the next area. Put the arrows against the wall. Put the arrows against the wall.
Watch your step.
If death is what you seek, I shall grant it.
Phase two.
Alright, we're transitioning. Stay together in the same area. Oh, we have a nice huge area over here. Look at this. So much room for activities.
She's trying to not have, she's trying to have a sexy party. Rough.
Take out the circles. Get away.
AOE incoming. AOE incoming.
We gotta go to the next ad, guys. Get quick.
AOE incoming.
Your remains will scatter.
Phase 3.
Change changing. We're changing phase again, so in this phase, make sure when he's doing this really long cast down
in this little triangle area,
Big Bane, we're going to oh, people got separated. We're gonna stand in the purple circles
when the walls come around us.
Yeah.
Come and feast, my pets.
So wait until the end of the cast and then get into purple circle. Put the arrows against the wall. Put the arrows against the wall. He's gonna do it soon, so get ready. It does a lot of damage if you stand in them, so just go in at the end of the cast.
Find shelter.
Alright, go in. Alright, put the arrows into the outer wall. Pixie, that's you. Outer wall. Alright, another big bang is coming up. So get ready to go in circles.
Find shelter.
Get in.
Oh, fuck me.
Find shelter.
Get in.
The hungering abyss opens.
Good job. Alright, it's 10:59. We're not going to attempt the last boss. Sorry about that. I know a lot of people want to do the whole raid, but it just didn't work out this week with the timing. Next week we'll try to get it. So thanks everybody for coming. That's the end of our raid night.
Hey, what's up, Arnod? Hope you're doing well. Welcome to the new stream. We're just hanging out listening to some trance and playing some World of Warcraft. We're actually just about to call it.
Not having Sark socks for dragons.
But
well,
we'll be doing streams going Tuesday at 7:30. From 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. Mountain Daylight Time. Be playing different music, playing different video games.
Yeah, sorry guys. I mean, if anyone wants to continue, you guys
be
are
switching it up to a gaming channel.
I want to be done. It's 11.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
For me.
Thanks for the
me.
Raid, guys. I appreciate you letting me come along.
Yeah, thanks for coming again, man. I don't know, the Shadow Priest that was in here. Do you have a working mic?
Hey, yeah, I do.
Hey, I'm gonna pull you down.
Sure.
Well, that's it for the stream tonight, you guys. We're gonna go ahead and port back to Valdraken. I got some food to eat, but I wanna thank everybody for tuning in, and hopefully you'll be able to make it tomorrow night or Sunday night as well. I'm most likely gonna be streaming some Nintendo Switch those nights, so we're gonna kinda quote unquote switch it up. Giggity goo. Alrighty, everybody. You guys have a great, fantastic rest of your night and day, wherever you are. I'm not sure about everybody's time zone, but